right. Thank you for the gifts. Thank you for the gifts. My day was good. Thank you. Are you gonna slide it? Yeah, you can just put it down. Let's go. Y'all dumb.
But who do you have an appointment with? He's not in today. Yeah, I don't work for that department. So you have to wait for, no, you have to come in tomorrow and wait for him then. He's not in today. No, I said he's not in today. He's not coming in. Well, I can print you out the paper for you to bring in tomorrow, but there's nothing else I can do. Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing else I can do personally.
Is there everybody?
No, I still have one more. Still waiting on one more. No, because out of all of my classes, you guys by far had the worst test scores. I think you guys' average was around 55 to 60%, if I'm not mistaken. And I think only one person passed the test in you guys' class. So, I don't really know where I'm going wrong. But, yeah, you guys did not do good out of all of my classes. Well, I had planned on us watching a movie today. That's why I have the projector. But, you know, we're not going to be doing that today. We're going to be, you know, spending the remaining class spirit going over the test. Because you guys took money off my card. And now I can't. No, I did give you the card. I did. But you took money off my card. I told you not to use that card. And you took money off my card and now I can't use the money that's on there. So you guys need to do something about it. You guys need to refund me my money. Immediately. Immediately. And I'm not leaving until it's done. I'm so sorry. They took money off my card without my permission and now I can't use it. So I'm so sorry for the wait. Exactly. So, you guys need to do something about it. And everybody here can attest to it, can agree that you guys need to do something about it.
What? No, her bottle. In her bag. Okay, thank you. Huh? And she's just a little cranky, that's all.
Shh. See if he'll play, but I don't know. I'll ask him, but he looks sad. Hey, did you want to play Hangman? No. Okay, thanks.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh my God, are you serious?
I spy a rich nigga. Oh, I'm curious. He got a big figure. Bitch, you serious?
Duh. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Hey, are you the homeowner of this house? No, are they here? Is your parents home? No. Well, I'm with a roofing company. We're doing running a lot of promotions and businesses around with the house around here. And I was just saying, you guys have a lot of shingles and tiles missing on your house. And I was just saying that, you know, we can come back by and run some tests on it. Okay, can I come back tomorrow? Is tomorrow around this time a good time? Yeah? All right, then, buddy, I'll see you then. All right, have a nice day.
All right, so your total comes out to $15.48.
You know what? Do I got change?
I don't. You know what? You could just take this $20 bill. And then you don't have the 48 cents?
Mm-mm. I can't find it. It's all good. You could use the whole 20.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Ooh, whole time. I do got it.
Ooh, hold on. I got it.
I already did the transaction.
It's all good. Just go ahead and take the change and just give me the cash back. Okay.
Hi, I'm Sarah McLaughlin. Every single day, innocent animals are being abused, beaten, and neglected. And the crying out for your help. Call the number on the screen today.
How you doing?
Hi, how are you? Nice to meet you.
Close that.
So, what's going on?
Yeah, so I was trying to see about an offer on selling my car.
All
right. Right now, my wife is pregnant, and we kind of need the money at the moment. So, I was trying to see if I can get an offer as soon as possible.
Yeah, well, you know what? You know what? I don't like to toot my own horn, but hey, I'm pretty good at what
I do. Cool.
You know what? I can go ahead and start. Let's see if I can try to get you an offer.
Are you done yet?
Hey, what's up, bro?
Oh, who's this?
Oh, this is my little brother. He said that he thinks he can get an offer fast and what's
really?
No, I
he does. Can. Okay. Well, hey, how about this? We can make it a friendly competition. I think I'm faster than you. I think I can get him a quicker offer.
No need. I'll get it.
You know what? I got all the records. Got my time right here.
Okay.
I'm about to start that out.
Done. I guess it's... Hey, I guess CarMax won this one. Let's go get the car.
Are you guys finding everything okay? Yeah, what size were you looking for? A 6? I don't know. Can I see your shirt really quick? Thank you. Yeah, for this one, I really don't know. I can check in the back for you. Yeah, if we don't have it, I can always order it for you. And it'll come in like 2 to 3 days. All right, let me just check in the back for you.
Okay. Okay, so I just wanted to come on here and address the recent tweets that have resurfaced. My recent tweets that have resurfaced. And I take full responsibility and there's no excuse. I was young. One thing I'm gonna say, I was young. I was 22. I didn't know the history behind that language and the words that was coming out of my mouth. I didn't know the history, and now that I know the history, it's disgusting that I even use that language. And to the certain group of people that I offended, I'm truly sorry. There's no words.
Good, correct. Good job. Good.
Hey, guys, listen up one sec. Please make sure you're reading the questions carefully. If you have any questions at all, please feel free to ask me. So just go ahead and erase number 3. It's fine. Hey, James, can you come here really quick? Thank you. Okay, so I was looking at your assignment, and number 8, you got the answer right, but your work, it's technically not wrong, but it's not right in the sense of, it's not the way I showed you how to do it. So I need for you to go back and redo it. No, you didn't get it wrong. And technically it's not wrong. Your work is technically not wrong, but it's not the way I showed you. So I would have to mark it wrong because you didn't do it right. So I want you to go back and redo it so then I can mark it correct. Okay, thank you. Hey, James, can you come here really quick? Thank you. Okay, so I was looking at your assignment, and number 8, you got the answer right, but your work, it's technically not wrong, but it's not right in the sense of, it's not the way I showed you how to do it. So I need for you to go back and redo it. No, you didn't get it wrong, and technically it's not wrong. Your work is technically not wrong, but it's not the way I showed you. So I would have to mark it wrong because you didn't do it right. So I want you to go back and redo it so then I can mark it correct. Okay, thank you.
All right, so today you guys are gonna be running the pacer. As soon as you hear that beep, I need for you to... Thomas.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm just trying to win a Lamborghini and a whole bunch of other stuff on his mobile game called State of Survival. You play with Daryl Dixon from The Walking Dead, and it's like a post-apocalyptic, shitty.
I don't want to hear. Put the phone
Come
away.
Come on.
Now, or I'm going to be taking it away. Like I said.
Wait, so can you really win a Lamborghini?
You guys can start.
Yeah, that and more. All you got to do is get up to level 5 and you enter to win. And how do I start playing? All you gotta do is click the link in my bio and you can start playing today. You better go win you a Lamborghini. Okay, I'm gonna download it today.
I see you guys. You guys were killing it. Yeah. You said you're going to be late. Actually, don't even worry about it today. Once class starts, I'm actually going to be changing the due date to tomorrow because I think a lot of people are going to be late. Yeah, you guys can just go ahead and, yeah, just put your bags down by your desk and come up to the front. We're going to be going over the PowerPoint for the project anyway. Yeah, I seen it.
Hey, guys. Hey, I said you could play music, but I need you to turn it down. It should not be that loud.
Sorry.
Okay, no, you're fine.
Sorry.
Thank you. Okay, so you have 4 to the 2nd power times x. So what would you do with that?
Well, 4 to the 2nd power equals
okay,
8,
okay,
right?
Think about this. What's 4 times 2?
16.
I can't give you the answer.
And just bring that down.
There you go. All right, so this one I know how to do.
Do
that. I'll let you do that one now.
Hey, yeah. Can I go to the bathroom?
Yeah, go to the bathroom. Okay, so the next one, you have x times b times 4. So
well,
you
start with the x times 4. Wait, no.
No, you're not wrong. But there's a step before that. There's a step. So how do we get to that?
Hey, can you hand me that juice and that remote off that counter?
Mom, you just walked past it.
Come on now. Can you get it for me, please? I'm tired. I don't feel like getting back up.
Yeah.
And these are 10 facts of why Kim Kardashian was to be our president of the United States. Number 1, she has her own beauty brand. Number 2,
excuse me, I'm so sorry. Excuse me, students in the back, if you guys want to socialize and whisper, how about you whisper outside of my class in the hallway? That is very disrespectful and very disruptive. When your peers are up here and presenting, I suggest you show the due respect. Or I will be knocking off points. Thank you. Reason why I'm so sorry.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, for some reason, it's only showing me these 2 locations. Let me just go and ask really quick. Hey, some reason, it's only showing me these 2 locations for
us. Yeah, it just shows those various locations. Okay. So until the system updates, that's all we can do. Until the system updates, sir, unfortunately, okay.
So you
have to, you have to come back tomorrow.
Okay.
Right.
No problem. So Thank you so much.
That's all we can do at the moment.
Right, gotcha. Okay, sir, I'm so sorry. Yeah, you would just have to come back.
Can I get some?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Yeah, what's up?
Can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know, can you? I'll let you think about that. Hey, yeah. So, what's up? Well, these are a little bit tricky, so you kind of want to just move those.
I guess you want to sit in your room the whole day. I've been home from work for like 2 hours, and you have yet to say hello.
What? Mom, yes, I did. Mom, I walked straight past you. You give me a hug and everything. I did say hello.
Boy, no, you did not.
Mom, yes, I did. You asked me to get you something to drink.
I sure did. Anyway, what you want to eat tonight?
So much. What? I did not expect to win this. First of all, to be nominated next to the people I was nominated with, you guys are incredible. I look up to all of you. So that's even a blessing there. I didn't come up with a speech. I'm so sorry. I didn't expect for me to win this, but I would like to thank my entire team from Lindsay, John, Adam Roker, Tim, Kaylee, Farah. I hope I'm not forgetting. Sorry, they're telling me I gotta hurry up. My mom, my dad, John, you know we go way back, bro. And lastly, the big man upstairs, you know I cannot do it without him. So yeah, guys, we did it.
Yeah, for real.
All of a sudden, we're gonna hug it. You gonna get my hug?
Come on, guys, bring it in. Bring it in, guys. Come on.
Guys, doing good?
Can't just go out and shut the door all the way. Yeah, okay, thank you. Hey, what's up? You wonder why you got a 62 on the last test? Oh, let me see your paper. So, for numbers 5 through 26, I needed you to show work and you did not. I needed you to show work for all of those. So, although you did get the answer correct, I don't know how you got to that answer. So, therefore, it would be incorrect because, you know, you can get the answer from a variation of places. So, yeah, we need to be showing work at all times. I'll be right with you. Okay, enough. Enough. One more time, I have to come back. I'm not just talking to one person. No, I'm not just talking to you. I'm talking to all of you. Everybody back here in this back row. One more time, I have to talk to either one of you. You're going down the hallway. All of you are being very disruptive to everyone around you. Quiet down. Well, if you're done, put your head on your desk. Yeah, what's up?
It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. Love and tradition of the grand design. Some people say it's even harder to...
Hey, I'm running to the store. You want anything? Can you bring back some Takis? Yeah, that's all you want? Yeah, that's all I want. Okay, I'll be back. I'm just putting away these groceries. Ooh, Ma, you got my Takis well back then. I forgot your Takis, huh? Just take my car. You go get them. No, it's fine. Okay. I don't know what you got an attitude for. Yeah. Guys, can you please... Guess I'll wait. I'll wait. Don't look at me. Talk to your classmates.
I shut up.
I graduated. It's not my grade. No, it's yours.
Seriously, shut up. No, because you guys are talking way too much. I don't want to be here all day. Shut up.
You have a pretty good break. It's about 15 minutes or so. So, yeah. I have one more person coming, but if they don't show, we're gonna have to get started without them, guys. I'm gonna give them about 15 more minutes. So, yeah. Everybody's from around here, from this area? Yeah? Oh, where are you from? Oh, New York? Okay, interesting. What part? Okay. Yeah, I have family that lives out there. Yeah, I go out there, you know, give or take, about... every other summer, so yeah. You know what, they're not here, so you know what, we're gonna have to get started without them and they'll catch up when they get here. So the piece of paper that I gave you guys, there's a column at the bottom. There are more so personal questions for you guys to look over, you know, like how can you fit into this company.
Thank you. Who's your favorite player?
Excuse me?
Shirt and your hat, who's your favorite player?
Kobe?
No, but I'm saying currently, like right now, who's playing right now? Who's your favorite player?
Oh, I don't have one. There's so many to choose from.
Really? You know what? I think they have a good roster. You know, they just added on James, Westbrook, and didn't they add on Anthony Carballo, right?
Yeah, I think they did.
Yeah. I think they did. I think they did too. You know what? I won't hold you. I won't keep you. Hopefully they do good this season. But I hope you have a nice day, man.
Murder on the beach, so it's not nice.
Food is so big. Word, Lord, have mercy.
So guys, I bought this new dress. Oh wait, hold on. Okay, sorry. I bought this new dress. I don't know how I feel about it. Sorry, the top is a little, you know. But this is the back. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about it. Guys, please let me know what you think. I'm not feeling that.
I've been where you are. I've been beaten, battered, and bruised. All of it. I was 1 year old, a baby. I didn't know where my next meal was gonna come from. I didn't know nothing. Until I took that leap of faith. Do you guys know what happened next? I grew up. Next thing I knew, I was 2, I was 3, I was 4 years old. Life elevate, you elevate with it. Famous quote by Tim McGraw. He says, life is minute in the grand scheme of the declarations of independence, which means grow up. I'm so ecstatic, and I know everybody at home is so happy for you today. What would you say, or what would your grandfather say if he was still with us today, but unfortunately he was, you know, decapitated, his arm was cut off and his tongue was unfortunately taken out. What would you say to him, or what would he say to you in this very moment now that you won a gold medal?
Right. And then can I get a name? James Johnson. Wait, are you related to the Johnsons around here? No? Like Fred Johnson, Lisa, their cousin, Javon? No, not ringing no bells? Ah, because I don't really get that name around here too many times. So yeah, I don't get it quite often. I'll have to ask them, because you might be related.
Hey, what's going on over here? You guys having a little chit-chat? Yeah, well, I know we look slow and I know it looks clean, but it's not. There's a lot of different things for you guys to be doing right now. All right, we can find stuff to do. No, it looks clean, but it's not. So what I want you guys to do is pull this whole register and counter back. No, it comes back because I've seen it. So I want you to pull it back. We're going to do a whole sweep through. And then what I want you to do is, can you actually clean these ceilings? I think we have a ladder in the back. Because Samantha, our regional manager, she's going to come in next week and she's going to say something about that. If she doesn't say something about that, let me tell you, she's going to say something about that, because I know Samantha. And that's going to be a pain to hear from her. So if we can actually get that done, if you guys can get all of this done while I'm working on the schedule in the back, while I have to sit down and work on that, I want you guys to be doing this.
All right, so let's take a look at your grade bud before finals come up. All right, so you are currently sitting at a 52, which isn't too good. We need to get that grade up. You know what? Do you know if you turned in your last assignment to me? You did. I don't think I got it. Hold on. Let me check my files. Hold on. I did get it. I'm sorry. You know what? Let me add that in. And then you just turned in your project. All right, so you know what? That brought you up to a 62, which is, we're on the right track. If you could actually get these last few assignments into me by tomorrow, you will be in a good standing, all right? Could you smack the next person?
We're meeting about 4,
right?
And then another meeting around 7, so, correct. You know, it's gonna take.
Hi, what can I get for you?
I got a busy day. Yeah. Oh, how you doing? Could I go ahead and get a small coffee and, you know, whatever he's gonna get. Whatever.
Sure. I could pay for
myself. No, go ahead and get whatever you want. Wow. Whatever you want. I'm doing it on my current card. You know, this is the future.
Right.
So go ahead and get what
you want. Can I have a caramel macchiato, please?
And you know what? You go ahead and make his large as well.
Cool. Thank you, Dan.
No problem. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Andrea. Yeah.
Thank you.
Your name tag.
So, we talked to Mom. Mom said we can't send you home. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna give you an ice pack. You can lay here on the bed. I'm gonna get you a pillow, and then I'm gonna have to send you back to class, okay? Right. Whew, give me a sec.
Yeah. Well, that's why she can't walk, because she had surgery on her back leg. Yeah, you didn't know that. Yeah, she had surgery on her back leg. And you know, she don't listen to what the doctor tell her at all. I told her you're going to have me back up here at this hospital. And you know what? I ain't coming with you next time. You're going to have to fend for your own life. I'm too old to be doing this ripping and running. You said she need. Hey, well, I'll tell you what. But hey, I'm going to go ahead and get on out of here. I got to go and let this dog out for a pee in my house. So, yeah, that is it. Hey, pee in my house, you're going to be out on the.
Yes, and the best thing about this dish is that it's really good for when you're at.
Yes, it does. It does. Oh my God. It does. Can you figure it, can you figure out what it actually is, though?
What is
it? Come on. You got it.
Is that the onion crutage?
It is the onion crutage.
Guys, this is so good.
And the fact that this is so, he's so into good. It. He's into it. He's not I'm even sorry, listening to what
I'm
we're
not
saying.
Even listening to what you guys are going to say.
You're all good. You're all good. But folks, this is really good for when you're on the go at home. You guys, so and you don't know what you're going to cook. It's so good. Hey, Mom, is it okay if I go hang out with my friends at 7? Exactly. Hold on. Yeah, that's fine. I don't care. You good. All right, Mom, they just pulled up. I'm about to go. Is that room in that bathroom cleaned upstairs? Huh? Nothing. If that room in that bathroom not clean, then you not going nowhere. I don't care if they're here or not. You better tell them to come in and help you.
Hey, question. Y'all seen the remote to the downstairs TV? So I guess nobody had it. I guess we got a ghost in the house. Okay. Guess it got two legs and feet and walked on out by itself.
Yep, because it was a sad time for their family anyway, because around the time the dog died, he was cheating on her. Right. But you know what? They had money for the funeral anyway because he make money through stocks. He make his money through the social networking app called public.com. And there you can look on there and see what kind of noble investors, people in the community, what kind of stocks they got in to help you make smart decisions for you. Uh-huh. But you know what? I know when you sign up, you make like $50 in stocks anyway, in free stocks. Yeah. But he bench.
Right. Anything else for you guys?
Here we go. This guy over here.
I know. I want to order up the whole menu. We're just kidding. We're just kidding. We're just kidding. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want?
Okay. All right. So here's the thing with that.
Okay. So that actually tastes a little bit horrible. I can actually sneak you some from the back for free. Just for like a little taster because it doesn't taste that good. But I'll let you try for yourself. Okay. All right.
And you said a shot for you, right? I know. I wish I had one. But I'm out. Still at work. Should be like somewhere down there.
Jonathan, is that you?
No.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man? I was like, I knew this cat looked familiar. Right.
Hey, you want to run to the store with me? No, I'm fine. You know, I'm going to stop asking you to go to the store with me because you never want to come.
No, I just don't feel like going right now. We can go later on, though, if you want to.
No, it's fine. I just know not to ask you no more.
Take a look over here. Yeah. All right, well, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and get some more tools. Because it could be a shortage. In the buyers. Yeah.
Miss Stacy has extra lunches. Yeah. Can I sit next to you guys? Is it okay if I sit next to you guys? Yeah?
Good.
So what you guys eating? What you eating?
Oh,
I've never had that before. Looks good. Looks good. You guys enjoying the field trip so far? Yeah? Oh, give me one moment.
Right, listen up. I need three volunteers. I need two people to go to the office for me, and I need one person to hand out the worksheets. Kaylee, Miranda, you guys can go to the office for me. Thank you. Yep, yeah, I need copies. Thank you. And then Adam, yes, you can hand out the worksheets. What's up? Yeah, you can go to the bathroom. That's fine. All right.
Hey, can you do me a favor and run downstairs and grab my laptop for me?
Yeah. Here you go, Ma. Thank you. Did you also grab my iPad and my shoes, too, like I asked you?
What? You never asked me to get...
Yes, I did. Y'all kids don't listen worth nothing.
Yeah, so where are you guys? No, where are you? Wait, what? I can't hear you. No, I'm right outside. I'm right up front. I'm right up front, Lucianus. I'm wearing lime green. Lime green. Do you guys see me? You guys see me? I see you now.
Yeah, I wanted to get me some. Oh, they have a Starbucks. man. You want anything? I'm gonna run in and get me a snack. You want something? No? You think Grandma, Joe, you think Grandma wants something? Joey! Joey! I'm running to Starbucks to get me a snack. You want something? Do you want a snack? I'm running into Starbucks. No? All right, I'm getting something. I'm gonna put my wallet. Hey, I was trying to see, did you need more Scantrons? Did you need more Scantrons? Oh, well, no. I was just saying I have more if you need it more. But if you're all good, it's fine. But just let me know if you need any more. All right? All right.
Okay. I'm gonna hop on my segue and I'll be over there in a sec. With entrance? Entrance F? Okay, I'm coming right now. Yeah.
Mm. Hey!
Hey, how are you doing? Take a seat. How was your drive in? How was everything?